day by day, and with each passing moment, strength I find to meet my trials here. Trusting in my Father's wise bestowment, I've no cause for worry or for fear. He whose heart is kind beyond all measure gives unto each day what he deems best. Lovingly is part of pain and pleasure, mingling toil with peace and rest. Every day the Lord himself is near me, with a special mercy for each hour. All my cares he fain would bear and cheer me. He whose name is Counselor and Power, the protection of his child and treasure, is the charge that on himself he laid. As your days, your strength shall be in measure, this the trust your promises, O Lord, that I lose not faith's sweet consolation offered me within your holy word. Help me, Lord, when toil and trouble meet me, from a Father's hand. Son, they called him Jesus. Across the river.
Take my guide my feet.
While I run this race,
Lord,
guide my feet. While I run this race,
Lord,
guide my feet. While I run this race, for I don't want to run this race in
Lord,
I'm your
Oh, steps, Lord. To each other's hands. Thank you.
There'll be joy in the morning on that day. There'll be joy in the morning on that day. For the daylight will dawn when the darkness is gone. There'll be joy in the morning on that day. There'll be peace and contentment evermore. There'll be peace and contentment evermore. Every heart, every voice on that day will rejoice. There'll be peace and contentment evermore. There'll be love and forgiveness everywhere. There'll be love and forgiveness everywhere. And the way of the Lord will that day be restored. There'll be love and forgiveness
a song let us praise.
Growing old and feeble, stand by me.
Sometimes all of it saying,
church. You are the church. We are the church together. All who follow Jesus all around the world. Yes, we're the church together.
At Pentecost, some people received the Holy Spirit and told the good news through the world to all who would hear it.
I am the church. You are the church. We are the church together. All who follow Jesus all around the world. Yes, we're the church together.
Children pray.